Welcome, foolish mortals. I am your host, your ghost host, the lord and master of this haunted mansion. Inside and outside, and even between the walls of this possessed manor, are ghosts brought here from the darkest tombs of the earth. Heinous but delightful creatures, everyone. All 999 of them. We have room for 1,000. Any volunteers? Your carriage awaits to take you on your little trip through the haunted mansion. I will remain behind and prepare suitable epithets for those of you faint-hearted guests who already are feeling a certain detachment from your mortal being. Bon voyage, as we say, and rest in peace.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
Now please drag your bodies away from each and every one of the walls into the dead center of the room. Away from the walls, please.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please. A carriage approaches to take you into the boundless realm of the supernatural. Kindly watch your step as you board, please. Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the Haunted Mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here, but there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Shh! Listen.
Let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell. Serpents and spiders, tale of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake, and they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
just come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
we're boosting your spirits well.
Restless bones etherealize.
Prizes with soups of every size. Oh, yes,
when the cryptos quick and the tombstones quake, spooks come both for a swing and wake. Captain hearts materialize and begin to vocalize. Crimson and ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes, you don't try to hide. All a silly spook may sit by your side. Shrouded in a death disguise, they pretend to terrorize. Grimbling
ah, there you are. And just in time, there's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return.
Hurry back. Be sure to bring your death certificate if you decide to join us. Make final arrangements now.
Now, I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home. Kindly watch your step, please. Watch your step.
If you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory. Mortals pay a token fee. Rest in peace, the haunting's free. So hurry back, we would like your company.